What's happening, everybody? It's your boy ShaunJaySays, and I'm back again for another video. This time, I'm giving you guys my thoughts on these huarache breads, man. Man, I really, like, I honestly say that these are one of my best cops of the year, man. And especially for the price point. Like, if you've seen, you know, my unboxing of it, I paid. It was $59.99, $20 shipping, so it brought up to $79.99 through my boy Dangerous Minds. Yeah, man, these guys are like, I consider these one of my best cops of the year. It's not too much to explain, so I already had some huaraches, you know, my all white ones. I actually have some ultras coming through, so, you know, I'll let you guys know what I think about those and the unboxing and all the other good stuff once they come. But we on these guys right now, man. So like I said, my thoughts on them, they're pretty dope. It's a pretty dope colorway, of course, bred, you know. If you guys Chicago Bulls fan, Miami Heat fan, you know, any team black, you know what I'm saying, that got the bread colorway, this will go good with, you know what I'm saying, whatever. And I wore this only one time, and that was to, well, twice, if you know, you guys will see the on feet right after this. But I mean, as far as everything else go, like, I wore it twice, once to the gym. I haven't really worn it, like, you know, with a regular outfit or anything else, you know, just to give it kind of like a detailed look. But other than that, man, these things are extra dope. When I wore them to the gym, like, these were extremely comfortable. Felt like I was walking on air. And what I did at the gym, which is basically, you know, weight training or anything, and running on the stairmasters and all the other stuff. So I mean, like I said, felt like I was walking on air, and it was pretty dope, man. Pretty dope shoe, like, but these are probably be my gym shoes, or probably the all white ones that you seen in the last one. So let me know what you guys think on this pickup, man. You know, let me know, or I should say, let me know what you guys think on huaraches, period. Let me know, you know what I'm saying, how you feel about them, what you dislike about them, what you do like about them. Like I say, honestly, this to me is one of my best pickups, because, like, these retail for like $100, $110, you know what I'm saying? I got them for, you know, $79, so that was a dope deal. So, like I said, let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's go ahead and get to the offbeat of these guys, man.
I'm addicted to the money, nigga, it ain't hard to tell. Ain't worry about these haters, let them know I wish them well. Now focus on these bitches, cause they love to kiss and tell. You ain't talking about no money, nigga, don't hit up my cell. I'm just focused on the peso. Man, I've been thinking about the moolah, yeah. I said I'm focused on the peso. Man, I've been thinking about the moolah, cause it's all about the money, man. Some might say I'm selfish, don't believe them. Paper gang the squad, and I'm just glad to see them meeting. I don't know why these other niggas talking like we beefing. I guess making these haters is just part of my achievements. These girls be going crazy anytime I come to meet them. They see I'm getting money, so I know that that's a reason. I never show affection, I just fuck them and I leave them. It's money over bitches, let them know that I don't need them. Man, I'd rather get this money that I'm making off a show. If you ain't got the budget, then you know I gotta go. These girls be down to blow you when you got money to blow. Every bird just want the bread, and I don't got time for no hoe. No, I'd rather stay committed to the moolah. Keep it in my pocket, cause it stay on my medulla. Woke up feeling good, so I had